Furby channel here, and today I'm gonna show you my new Furby and my new Furby glasses. So I'm gonna start with this Furby. So it's Furby original and it's from series 2. You can see this one. So it also have a tag, my first Furby with tag. I'm so happy. And it's in German. So I haven't translated it yet, but I will and see what it says. And here's the other side. And here is this tag, which every original Furby had. Doesn't matter second hand or brand new. And this here. So as you can see, it's in very good condition. Actually, it's perfect condition. But the baddest thing is that it's muted. But anyways, it's so cute, especially looking like when it sleeps, you can see. So I'm gonna turn it on. It works perfectly, as I said, just that it's muted. So yeah, I'm feeding it. You can see it reacts. Here's tickling it, but I'm not sure if it's really working. Maybe that's the only problem. Actually, I have a lot of Furbies with that problem, that you can't tickle them. I'm not sure if it's reacting right now. I think it's working, but not every time. Okay, so yeah, I think it's working, just not every time. So here's on the back, you can see that it have a main. And here is rubbing it. So yeah, it's working too. You can also turn upside down the Furby like this. I have to feed it a lot because it's sneezing, as I can tell. So yeah, it's working absolutely perfectly. And now I'm gonna show you these glasses. So they came with this sticker here. You can see it's a sticker. This blue Furby, and this too. I'm gonna keep them like that. So they are all different. By the way, the Furby went to sleep. I think these are so cute. And they also came with this. They were in. So you can see how it looks like. And here's the back of it. Here are other glasses that you can get. I'm not sure if the stickers are the same. As I can see, they're the same. But yeah. So what I can also show you, I'm gonna place these glasses on two of my Furbies to show you how it looks like. So I will place this here if I can with one hand. Yeah, I can. So here are these glasses. You can put them in any 2012 Furby. So they look pretty cute. And I'm gonna get another Furby. Let's use this one because it's so cute. But the bad thing for this Furby is that the glasses are more harder to place, because you can see it's fluffier. There's so much fur. So that's the reason it's harder. I hope I don't break these glasses. But yeah, here's this one. You can place them in every 2012 Furby, as I said. You can change them and see, make fun of them, like play with them, placing these glasses in every Furby and see how they will look like. I would like to try it with working Furby. So I have to try this and see will they stay or will they fall, like, you know. But also you can make fun with original Furbies, because you can place these glasses on them, but they won't stay, like, you can only place them like that and try them to stay, because you can see they are gonna fall. But it looks so funny as well, you can see. So thank you everyone for watching. Hope you enjoyed and liked my video. I'm sorry that I'm making not that much videos, but I'm also searching for Furbies and stuff. So if I don't have any stuff, I don't know what video to make. Or you have to tell me. So yeah, thank you everyone for watching again. And like and subscribe for more. You can comment. I'm trying to answer to everyone. So bye and see you in the next video. Hope it's soon. Bye, everyone.